Mexico fire experts are talking about the fire forecast for our state.
And as KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower found out, there's actually some encouraging news.
It's fire season in New Mexico. Already this year, we've seen several fires break out in Belen, on the Isleta Pueblo, even in the Bosque.
Including some larger fires.
For months, we've been talking about how severe the 2014 fire season could be.
A few months ago, you know, we were in real bad shape here. We had a really dry winter. It was really warm.
Bad shape because nearly the entire state was looking at an extreme high fire danger this summer. But this just in from the Southwest Coordination Center, who forecasts fire danger in New Mexico. Good news.
We started to see some changes in the weather pattern like we're seeing right now, actually, with moisture and coolness moving through.
With more mild weather conditions on the way for northern and central New Mexico, extreme high fire danger has been scaled back, covering now just 20% of the state, specifically in the Silver City area.
We don't get fires when it's cloudy out.
The news comes at a good time, too, because the federal government expects it will cost $1.8 billion to extinguish fires nationwide in 2014, millions more than what they've budgeted for. Here in New Mexico, there are federal and state dollars to rely on for help. If desperate times call for desperate measures, the government can always ask for military assistance.
We have the resources we need.
Angela Brower, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And experts tell us New Mexico has enough supplies as well, like air tankers and firefighting planes. We're told fire crews from around the world are also ready to respond at a moment's notice.